I think the biggest benefit of the BIM workflow realizes at the client, because in the end he will receive a better quality design, more optimized for their needs, and there will be less errors during the construction. So in the end, they will save money and time delivering the building. But of course, all the other stakeholders win from BIM because they can communicate better. The architect can describe the building design to the engineers better, and they can coordinate all the designs throughout the models, the architecture model and the engineering models.